should you, but recently I've been working on something much more valuable. The affections of my dear Belle's heart. So it is my honor to announce that she has agreed to honor me by becoming my bride this spring.
Yes.
Dearest brother, I should like to wish the two of you happiness always. And may he be as good a husband to you as he's been a brother to me.
Oh, my sister. Me too, girls. How could one man be so blessed and fortunate in one lifetime? Now come, let us finish the party.
Oh, yes, not until you sing for us the song you wrote for Belle.
Oh, no, I can't even remember the words.
Please, Ebenezer.